An eraser weighing 2 Newton is pressed against the blackboard with a force of 5 Newton. If the coefficient of friction is 0.5, find the force required parallel to the blackboard to slide the eraser upwards. Here, eraser of weight 2 Newton is pressed against the blackboard with a force 5 Newton. And coefficient of friction is known. So, what force we have to apply parallel to the blackboard in order to slide the eraser upwards? So, let us take the red one represents the eraser. This is wall. The weight of the eraser acts vertically down. So W. We are pressing the eraser with a force, let us say F. But we want to move it upwards. Let us imagine P is the pulling force required. When you try to move the body upwards, friction acts downwards. So total downward force is weight plus frictional force. This is the total downward force acting on the body. W plus F is mu into normal reaction. Now see what are the given data. Eraser weight is 2 Newton. The force is 5 Newton. Mu is 0.4. So it is 2 Newton plus 0.4 pressing force. R is nothing but F, which is equal to 5 Newton. So substitution gives 2 plus 2. So 4 Newton. So we must apply a minimum force of 4 Newton if you want to move the duster upwards, because once you start moving up, friction acts down, weight also acts downwards. That's why we are taking W plus F both in the same direction. So pulling force must be equal to frictional force plus weight of the duster. So friction is mu into R, mu is 0.4, applied force is 5. So this is 2, weight is 2, so total 4 Newton must be applied in order to move the